She was there at the dock when the lines cast off and the Fitz got underway. The sun shone down as the wake trailed out on that cold November day. When she wrapped her cloak over ship and crew, when the winds began to roar, every man aboard tightened down their souls far from the Michigan shore. Mick Sorley Drew telephoned the crew when the storm was setting in. Better hold on tight through this day and night of straight line killer winds. 44 years I have met these storms when nor'easter gales have blown. But oh, these mountains on Superior are the worst I've ever known. When the wind strikes down and the seas boil into foam, when the waves cap off and are blown away and you're miles away from home, who hears a cry when the north wind roars and the crew are pitched to the rail as the great ship rolls and the church bell tolls for those lost in the gale? Saw her, we'll never know. On the deck awash or the bridge, he must have known when the Fitz would groan and the bow began to pitch. When she came for the crew and Mick Sorley too, as the Fitz rose up no more. Ah, Lady of the Storms, you won this year, but I bested you for 44.
I see
It's quiet where they sleep, no more the tempest's roar. It's quiet where they sleep upon Superior's floor. 500 feet of black cold wave is a fitting stone for Fitzgerald's grave. Her pilot house glass has a deathly gaze, and it's quiet where they sleep. Searchers gliding by, light stabs through the gloom. Searchers gliding by, cast shadows in the room. Where were you then when November's doom sent us down into this tomb? You found your way, must you go so soon? Searchers gliding by. It's quiet where they sleep, no more the tempest's roar. It's quiet where they sleep upon Superior's floor. 500 feet of black cold wave is a fitting stone for Fitzgerald's grave. Her pilot house glass has a deathly gaze, and it's quiet where they sleep.